Yeah, hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby, in the flesh. And welcome back for more Half-Life 1, people. Yes, here I am, where I left off in the last episode. I'm still here on my desk, drinking my beers like always, playing my favorite games. Let's proceed forward, people. It is a beautiful, classic. And see what is gonna happen in this mission, people. So beautiful, classic, people, nostalgia. Yes, the buttons are down below to press them if you are enjoying my gameplay. You know what to do. Like, share, favorite, subscribe if you are not a subscriber. Also, hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. Cheers, people, let's rock and roll. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Blood loss.
Oh yeah, boy. Only 5%, babe. My God. Oh. Oh shit. Oh my god, it's on the blow. Down. What?
I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
So? Let's try something else.
I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you'd scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
You saw all the characters are like this before. They're ready to fight. So funny stuff, dude. You want to beat me up, man? Bye.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun.
What?
But I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
What is this? Oh, baby. Let's take with me. Come on the elevator, man. Stupid fuck.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
Let's see what this bad boy can do, man. Oh Lord. Lord have mercy. This is beautiful, man. I'm not gonna waste my ammunition on these bitches, man.
Hello. Yeah, let's go.
Freeman, isn't it? You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor, and then that access pipe down there will take you to the core. Time is short.
I'd like to get my hands on the guy responsible for this mess. Luck has to change sooner or later.
Oh, you wanna fuck with me? Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Oh my god. God damn it. Let's get the fuck out, man. That's great.
Thank you. dimensional power.
Stupid sons of bitches. God damn shit. Guess I'm gonna die. No. Stupid fuck. Lacerations. Man, I hate these fucking bugs, man. Thank you.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
Oh my fuck. Fucking God! Fuck! What the fucking mess is this shit? Is this shit? Save it, baby. Save it, baby. Baby.
Power 50%. Power 30%.
Hey, Gordon.
What's up, bro?
Yep, all that target range time is gonna pay off today.
What is this? Nothing?
Warning, cross dimensional power field active undetected.
Medical attention in my ass. Leave me the fuck alone. I have to push this shit in. I can't.
Hey, Gordon.
What's up, motherfucker? The fuck was that?
Thank you.
Fuck. Stupid son of a bitch.
I smell an ambush.
Yeah, I smell shit. Yeah, just come with me, motherfucker.
Okay, I'll cover you. Now, I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess.
To go and heal up again. Fuck me. What? What is this?
Major fracture detected. Warning, vital signs critical.
Holy shit.
Authorized biological force detected in cross-dimensional power field.
What's this? What the fuck?
Power 15%. Power 30%.
I don't know what to do here, baby. I don't know what is this, man. This damn puzzle, man. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, I'm gonna end the episode here, people. HeavilyGamer here, baby, in the flesh. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Show me the love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite. Subscribe if you are not a subscriber. Also, hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. See you in the next episode, people. Bye.